The Etogram is, after all, a reversal film. It has high contrast. This is the original look. And this is the final edition, which is more flat, because I boost out some of the details in the dark and in the highlight. This particular one was scanned by the Epson A50. Compared to the drum scanner from the store, which has also been sharpened, the picture from the Epson A50 has a much warmer color. But compared to the Fuji Provia, even the cold color drum scanner version of the Etochrome feels warmer, or to say has the more lifelike, accurate color. I am quite pleased with the trip to Brighton. I wish I could have more daytime because I was using a 100 ISO slow speed film, but the flash and long exposures, which I was totally not familiar with, kind of work well. Well, at least some of them. As far as the Etochrome, I don't really know. The fact is, the reversal film is not ideal to be scanned into a digital file, but obviously it will be better to be shown by a projector. I just hope that one day I'll be rich, and then I can afford one. And that's the episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time.